is always privileged to be the first and the last. You know what's the privilege or not? The first is basically you can share whatever you want.
Yeah.
But when it comes to last, everybody has shared everything already.
You know, like,
yeah, Joe has thanked all the institutes. Hamiza has covered all the modules. Devan and Arman has talked on how we have leveraged on each other's strength. Right? Now, let me begin my speech. Before we begin, right, can I have everybody to stand up, please?
Oh!
Yeah, the energizer. Being a trainer, we have to start the energizer. Now, just look at people on your left or right and say hello to them.
Hello!
Okay, thank you very much. You know why? The reason being everybody was very busy on their phones. So at least now everybody have attention on my attention. Okay. Let's start, yeah. A very good evening to our honorable guests, families, and fellow graduates. Firstly, let me congratulate all my fellow graduates. Well done, class. We did it. Round of applause to all of us. Also, thank you to IGM member for helping us to achieve our dreams and to arrange this graduation party to celebrate our success. You guys done have fabulous job actually. Thank you so much. Last but not least, a very special thanks to my husband who has allowed me to complete my studies during the weekend and took care of our little one when I was away. As Philip Cosby has said, nothing is consistent in life, but change is. What a great statement that is, and how relevant it is to all of us today. Think back. When? October 3rd, right? Yeah, think back to the friendship we have made. We had fun and enjoyed each other's company. That is what I call true gift of life. Thank you to all of you for being my friend. And yeah, as what Arman has said, anybody exit the group, you all watch out. Right? Okay, there's another great quote by Newton. The person who graduate then stop learning is uneducated the day after. Knowing all of you, I believe the future holds great promise for each of us. I wholeheartedly recommend that you never stop trying to improve and also help to improve others, those who are around you. Please allow me to end my speech with a small quote here. On this, our graduation day, all stand and give cheer to honor our work on what we have done to get here. As we rise and give applause, be sure we don't forget that learning is not over as our future plans has met. May we always be listener and learn from all we meet. Always keep a student's spirit and your life will be complete. Thank you and good luck to all of you. Thank you.